lots of memories.
对，有很多很美好的回忆.
So I prepared my father's service when he first took sick.
当我开始在准备, 这一告别式的时候, 我的父亲那个时候生病.
So it started about 3 months ago for me.
其实我在三个月前就已经开始,
So here's what I wrote about him.
所以我在这里写了,
As I sit here writing this little manual, my father was about 600 miles away in Toronto, dying.
当我写这本小册子的时候, 我的父亲远在600英里外的多伦多市, 他的日子不多了。
There is little we can do to help him in his journey.
在他面对人生最后的旅程时, 我们能为他所做的事实在是很有限。
My mother has been his caregiver since the day they were married, and now she does her job well.
我的母亲打从结婚起就照顾他到如今, 而现在他更是尽心尽力。
My dad, Tommy Thomas Chung, is not an easy person to get along.
我的父亲, 钟大明先生, Thomas Chung 先生不是一个很容易相处的人。
He has a typical nature of a stubborn Taiwanese, often unyielding to anyone's suggestions.
他有着典型的台湾人的固执, 总是听不进别人的建言。
We don't get along.
我们的关系并不融洽。
He gets along far better with my brother Andrew.
他和我的哥哥仁杰相处在一起的时候好很多。
He prefers to talk to him than me.
他跟我父亲, 跟我哥哥是, 比较多谈话的时候比较温和。
I have too much of the Tom family traits in me, and I speak my mind often to his dismay.
我的身上有太多董家的性格, 想说什么就说什么, 老是惹他不高兴。
But now, he has come a full circle, and he's laid up at home in Toronto dying.
但如今, 他还是一样躺在多伦多的家里, 在死亡边缘挣扎。
There is very little we can do to help him except to make his life as comfortably as we can.
除了尽量让他舒适些, 我们能够做的的确是很有限。
My sister was supposed to be the one to take care of him in his old age.
原来想应该会是由我的妹妹人鱼来照料他的晚年。
But she died of pancreatic cancer in October of 2016.
但是她 人鱼却在2016年10月的时候因为胰脏癌过世了。
Her departure was a shock and perhaps accelerated my father's illness.
人鱼的离去让我们感到错愕，也许这也正是导致父亲病情加速恶化的原因之一。
But life is such a gift and a joy.
生命是何等的礼物与喜乐。
As he lays dying, I cannot help but think of these verses.
当父亲躺在垂死的病榻上的时候，使我不禁想起这些经文。
All men are grass, and their glory is like the flowers of the field.
世人皆如草，他们的柔美有如野地的花一般。
As I was raised a fundamentalist, I memorized many of these Bible verses.
我是在基督教基本派的教导下成长的，背诵了不少这样的经文。
And yes, my teacher was right. To raise a child in the way he should go, and when he's old, he will not depart from it.
没有错，我的老师说的没有错。指导孩童当走的路，就是到他也不偏离。Here
I'm thinking of the beauty and the fragility of life, of his life, how short it is, and how frail it can be.
现在我思想着生命的美与脆弱，还有他的生命是多么的短。
But in the similar context, I'm also reminded of the words of Christ.
同样的，我也想起了基督耶稣的话。
He teaches about the same flowers of the field.
他用同样野地的花来教导。
He expands this and shows his followers, although life is short, fragile, and often sudden, yet there's no fear.
他用同样野地的花来教导门徒。 生命虽然是短暂。 脆弱的，即使稍纵即逝，却没有惧怕。
He teaches that like these beautiful flowers in all their full glory outshine the raiment of King Solomon.
他告诉我们，野地的花，它的艳丽柔美，远远胜过所罗门王的衣裳。
He compares the two, both will not stand the test of time, and he says, be not anxious, for one day's trouble is enough for one day, for tomorrow has its own worries.
他拿这两个经不起时间考验的事物来相比较，说不要忧虑，一天的忧虑一天当就够了，明天自有明天的忧虑。
These flowers of the field remind me about life, how not to worry about things we cannot change.
这些野地的花教我怎样看待生命，如何不要为无法烦心的事来烦恼。
And how each and every one of us must live this life to the fullest and to enjoy the gift of life.
我们每一个人要怎样活出最精彩的生命，享受生命的礼物。
And we look into the abyss of death without fear or regret, but to accept this gift of death humbly.Courageously and most of all, without anxiety.
我们要正视死亡的深渊，无惧亦无悔，谦虚的、勇敢的。最要紧的是，毫不忧虑的领受死亡的礼物。
For which one of us among ourselves can add to his own stature by worry, or make any changes to the things that are happening to us?
试问，我们当中有谁能够借着忧虑来使我们？的身量增长，或者是去改变我们生命中正在发生的一切。
In this way, we each are reminded that we have received this gift of life in all her glory, and in the same frail nature of life to celebrate.
所以，我们应当记得，我们既然经历了生命美好，还有光明，而它脆弱的一面，我们更应当来庆祝。
And when the time comes to each and every one of us to humbly thank this gift of death, for it is a rest granted to all of us.
当死亡临到我们每一个人的时候，我们应当谦卑地接受这个死亡的礼物，因为它为我们带来安息。
All men are grass, and their glory is like the flowers of the field.
人们都是草，他们的柔美就有如。
The grass withers and flowers fade, and for sure, people is the grass.
草会枯萎，花会褪色。真的，人们确实是草。
This is the teaching of the ancient Christian faith, and I'm thereby reminded that although life is frail, to be thankful and to go on living and so help others to live.
这是古老的基督教信仰，在此我也想要提醒了我。即便生命是脆弱的，我们仍要感恩，好好的活着，也帮助别人好好的过活。
Now next, I'm going to ask my son Sean to come up forward, and he will be playing a song for his grandfather.
现在我们要请钟大先生的长孙，还有他的长孙女一起上来弹奏一段音乐。
I know this is not typical for a Taiwanese service to recite Ave Maria.
我知道在台湾人的告别式的时候其实也没有谈到圣母颂这样子的。
My family, half of them are Catholics.
但是呢，在我们家族里面有一半的家族其实是天主教。
So let me recite Ave Maria in Latin, in English, and he'll do it in Chinese.
我们会一起来唱诵。阿巴玛利亚，人还会用拉丁文来唱这一段，然后还有英文，然后我会来用中文来唱。
I'm just gonna read it.
我们是用先读过，从先读过。
Goes like this: Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominum tecum, benedicta tu in mulieribus, and benedicti fructus ventris tui Iesu.Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc in hora mortis nostrae. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, Blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
圣颂，美哉，玛利亚，充满了恩典，主与你同在，愿你在妇人中受祝福，愿你胎中的主耶稣也受祝福。神圣玛利亚，上帝之母，现在请你为我等罪人祈祷，并且也为我等临终时祈祷。阿们。
我唱的是什么？好，写吧。
第一首歌是